And when the president gets to Belgium the following day, he'll be taking part in the Asia-Europe meeting, or ASEM. On the sidelines of that, the presidential office has confirmed the South Korean leader will be meeting bilaterally with the prime ministers of the U.K., Germany, and Thailand. The president's 9-day trip to Europe will have taken him to 5 countries. It wraps up on Saturday, and he'll be back in Korea on Sunday, local time.